Anyway guys and girls, this is Dad Jesse and I'm back playing Gmod and this is going to be a longer video and I might show the Sans thing who. Let's get right into it.
As you see, I've taken the job at Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. As you can see here, we've got the animation on the stage. And yeah, yeah. Okay, let's see if we can pass in the program. I must use the tiniest weapon on Totally's head. So let's go. You can see how the gang is going. Foxy's a lot.
Foxy beat the crap at me! Look, oh look. Look, now I'm Papyrus. I'm ignoring Papyrus. Okay, Foxy just kills you. Look. You want to see Foxy killed me? He needs to grab at you. Let's see how you get into.
Okay. Let's see what we can get. We have the mighty stone trap.
We have the mighty spin trap, but spin trap does spin trap does not work play.
We also have a weird bunny.
Here we have Weather Barney, he's so nice. Yeah, I'm gonna beat the crap out of him. Watch this. Let's see. Might get me here. I'm sorry, Bun Bun. Papyrus with a machine gun. See if we can kill him. No, Foxy's just such an invincible. He's like, I heard that like a wild beast. Was that the door that I couldn't get into before? No, it isn't. Let's see what we can do. Okay, let's get Funtime Freddy out. Well, nudge, nudge, Funtime Freddy. Here we have Funtime Freddy. As you can see here, we have Funtime Freddy totally. And yeah, now we have. Yep, look how creepy this guy is. Papyrus can't jump apparently. Look how creepy this guy is though, I mean, come on. He's like invincible. So, as you cannot tell already, this is a mixture of 1 and 2. We have the whole gang here. I'm gonna see four of them. If I can get my weapon. Wait. There's only one man for the job. Shall we do it? Da 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 da. As you see, we're back with Saiyans. Foxy, you've been really mean to us before. Sent through a pay the favour. They've murdered me. Can we actually get them down? Wait. Big check. Big cross. I can't move. Oh god. As you can see, this is my really cheap Lamborghini that I bought. Yeah. Right. Okay. You know what Freddy needs? Freddy needs something. And I'm going to. Freddy, hello. Freddy, you're really depressed. So, I'm going to get Freddy. Here. What are bears like? Yeah, here's. The hell did that spawn? Here, Freddy, take this baby. Take the goddamn baby. Fine. Chico, you want the baby? Screw the baby. Okay, let's try and escape from this place. If we can't escape, that is. Okay, I don't know what to do in this place. I don't know how to open up doors. If you guys know how to open up doors, comment. I do not know how to open up any doors in this game. That's how I'll find the bite energy mod. Okay, we're gonna get mango out. Okay. Okay, we're in Sanji's church. That's a powerful Sanji's. Okay, we'll just leave that. Yeah, as you can tell, we're in Sanji's judgment hall right now, and there's just someone I have to be. Oh, I can echoes. Yeah, boy. Just look at these Gastro Blasters in great detail, they're really cool. Hello, Master, you're gonna do that. Get dunked on. Boom, that's get dunked on. We must spawn in an army of them because these guys are so overpowered. Oh, crap. I just killed everyone in like one move. What's that? Damn kills though, damn kills. Oh, I had like a million kills. But wait. There's someone I just have to fight. Oh god, he has chasing me, god. Back out! Fast zombie, he's called. No. Okay, I'm stuck. Oh no, I'm not. When I was an adult, I had something. Oh! Fido Feasbeer. We're gonna fight the one and only hardest person. Fido Feasbeer. No! Oh, he doesn't move in this map. And he instantly kills you, by the way. So watch out. Look on. Wait. No. How scary is that? Okay, back off, Vito. We're gonna get a bonbon. Hey, what's up, bonbon? Right in the face. That's it. No, that's. Oh, hello. Can I get a hug? Does it wreck them to death? Like wreck them? Okay, let's see. We must. Okay. Let's see. Magic rainbow. So sinister. Look at this. The magic rainbow from FNAF World. Look at this. Sans is the only one that can run from this person. That's fine. I'll still see if she's there. No, I don't know where she is. Well. Oh! God, this guy. The endoskeleton is actually really creepy because he's really fast when you don't look at him. Well, Sans was to fight against the endoskeleton. As you can see, he is extremely fast. I just turned around, looked back, right in my face. So if you guys want to see more game mods like this, please leave a like. It really is appreciated. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye, everybody. Bye.